her 18 months old, trapped in a well for almost 59 hours, is now free.